Step 3. Freeze and save images. To save an image, tap the freeze button. Scene loops will appear on the right corner. In the freeze, you can still adjust several parameters. Search a desired image and tap Save. Then the image is stored and a thumbnail is displayed on the clipboard. For scene saving, tap the selection icon and change to multi. Tap Save.